Oh, well, there is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh, oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you have seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her.
Thank you. I've seen your kind time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee.
as ashes will be, ever seeking fire. Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
A pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Flickering once again. Not enough blood yet, Shade. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Freda. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail. Right away. Bring Freda to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
Only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good. That is thy place of belonging. Ashen One, sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
Oh!
must be, Ashen One, sweep all thought of us from thy mind as thy kind always has.